Having a period, and for a trans man like myself, that is very traumatic.
Basically, it causes dysphoria, and it's a really awful thing to go through. I'm going to go up to people and ask if they have midol while my legs are dripping blood.
Do you guys have any midol?
Beautiful.
Thank you.
I don't have any midol.